Welcome to another vlog.
I'm currently waiting on a delivery from Article. I recently ordered a new dining room table because the one that I currently have is a hand-me-down of a hand-me-down of a hand-me-down with non-matching chairs. And I'm over it. I'm ready for something new and fresh. So that is what I'm doing as of now. I do need to straighten up my bedroom because it is well overdue, to the point where now it's just noticeable. So I am up, I'm dressed, I struggled to put on some makeup because it's been a while since I applied makeup, where I kind of forgot how to do it. So that's what I need to do. And yeah, pretty smooth, simple day.
On to my linen. I got this from Target. This is the Casa Luna line. My sheets are 100% linen. As far as the quilt, I believe it's 100% linen with some kind of stuffing on the inside. And my throw blanket is 100% acrylic. I love these sheets. I originally wanted a sheet set from Brooklinen, and those sheets are $300. I got all of this for less than $300. It was a steal. You guys, when I tell you, I will be getting another set. As soon as I catch a sale at Target, I will definitely be getting another set. The thing that I love about linen sheets is that they are very breathable and they keep you cool. Me and my husband, we tend to sweat and get hot easy, so we normally end up cutting on the fan even though we have the AC running. It's something about just having an AC just doesn't do the job. So having these linen sheets kind of help keep us cool, which means we can get a good night's sleep instead of tossing and turning. So if you have not tried linen sheets, you definitely need to get your hands on the ones from Target. They're affordable. They have tons of colors. Well, I'm not going to say tons of colors, but they have various colors to go with the aesthetics of your room. And I doubt you will be disappointed. All right, you guys, so here is my bedding. It is all finished and I am totally amazed about how it looks, the texture, the feel. It's just everything that I wanted. The only thing is I'll probably get like a couple of throws, just maybe like two or three like big ones, so I can throw them on and then throw them off. I don't want to do too much craziness. I like how it breaks up the colors in my room from my rug, which is from rugsusa.com, which, by the way, it took over a month to get it. It's an 8x10, and I'm just enjoying it. It goes with my dressers, which is a Mira silver look. So the only other thing I'm going to do today is clean this off because it's a lot of fingerprints and it's dusty. And then I'm going to put my newly renovated lanterns back on there, pop the candles inside, turn them on. Hopefully the batteries are still working. And that is going to be that. right, side note, all the candle batteries are dead, so I'm gonna have to go to the dollar store and get like a really thick pack of I think they take AAA. No, I think they're AA. And I already know I don't have enough for, because I think it's like 2 batteries per candle, which I think is a little ridiculous. But hey, I didn't make it, I just bought it. Which, by the way, they are from Amazon. And then the candle lanterns is from IKEA.
Look what came, you guys. I got my table. Article finally delivered it. This is the Trina glass top table, and the base is like a walnut wood. And this is the massive glass top. At first I thought the box was torn, but it's like, what do you call it? Like insulation, so it doesn't break. But if I'm not mistaken, it is a 59-inch round glass top. I currently have a 72-inch rectangle glass top, which has lasted for years. So that's why I went ahead and went with glass. So I will update you guys when it's put together, because there's no way I can't lift the current tabletop that we have. So I already know you definitely need 2 people to get this top, any glass top, on your base. So I'm excited. I'll keep y'all posted. Gonna go ahead and close this vlog out. Thank you for tuning in and spending a part of your day with me. I am now hot, I'm greasy, and I'm ready to relax. So I will see you guys in my next vlog.